up on this burrito and be pissed. Oh, there's cheese all on the outside of it.
Got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Trap as a mistake. I relate, bro. I relate.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Is that Wolverine?
Protect.
Fuck it. I don't know what this game is. So.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please take this Echo device. Now follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Neat Rocket. Randy could have used some work, but A for effort. Sorry about the mess.
The fuck
things
did you
got
show?
Really hairy with the Lost Legion attack.
Fuck out of here. Hey, what's up, bro? Tinkle scra.
Wipe him out!
Save me! Save me!
Yeah. I'll have a grenade. Where? Throw a grenade.
There's no coming back from that.
God damn it! Get ready to die! I don't believe it!
Reporting in.
Oh, damn it, the X-Lags assassin. Awesome. Big fan.
I don't know what I need.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this base station, but they got me pinned.
Forward!
Look him out!
Flight!
Oh, yep.
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Oh! Okay. Out of ammo. What?
Freaking Lost Legion!
What the fuck? How do I get ammo? I bet you this guy has.
You're not killing me!
Woo!
Man, this is scary, guys! But you
Red, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Come on! Come on! That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass. Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helios Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
You have more ammo?
Looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know it yet.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's.
Oh, crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets!
Escape ships are this way. We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
I don't know. She leads these jackasses,
I think. I don't know. But the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five
in the Turbo Mansion.
I need fucking ammo. Chill.
Get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Uh-huh.
cute plan to shoot that chick in the head.
Hello, Jack.
What? What the fuck? What am I doing with my life?
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
That did so much.
Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
Fuck.
I've never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir. We're losing connection. Asshole.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
Okay, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here. You psychopath!
Son of a taint! Hey, why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
The fuck? Who's shooting at?
Kind of fun! Up here. They're just murdering workers and us if we don't move it.
Kind of need ammo. Motherfucker, pick that up. Yeah,
idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What's this moonshot cannon we're heading toward?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Will we survive that?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
That's a fucking jackass.
Grab the moonshot cannon! Move in!
You psychopaths!
Badass rank.
Why these doll guys wanted Jack dead? I had suspicions. Money, revenge, that's it. Whoever needed a reason out here.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. Yes, die. Motherfucker. Slap the shit out of him.
Elevators over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
Let's go. We can get to the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal.
Okay. What you gotta do with it? You gotta make a jump for it? Never mind.
Alright, you get to the moonshot cylinder and we'll ride it up. Come on, get to that giant bullet shape. Ooh, watch your step. That'll be a hell of a fall.
Roger. I'm in, Jack.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
Okay. Spinning. Spinning. Still spinning.
Make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
What the fuck is the elevator?
Yeesh, she got wedged in tight. No big deal, though. They can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses. Like you.
Woo! We made it. Right, we just gotta get into a moonshot container.
A crate of Hyperion shall not...
After we kill this asshole! Alright, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the... The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Athena, but I need you on Elpis. You're the only person that I can trust to save the space station.
Roger, I'll find a way to save Helios. You won't have died in vain. If you die.
Alright, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
Bet.
You're really staying? You'll likely die.
Nah, you saved my life a couple of times. I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero,
baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good. A health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and, lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon.
Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
Thanks for the scratch. Don't have much fun.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
I don't even know where you're at.
So the container's all ready? Cool, I'm loading the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, Handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making Handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
to that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
Okay.
Over here.
Okay, nigga, you're gonna have to run faster.
This way. Don't think about the grapes thing. Here, I'll turn on this air dome generator so you can get a breather.
Oh, fuck. Fuck this bitch go.
Need air.
Where the fuck does she go? Oh, she's right here.
Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
I'm Athena.
Well, hello. So what are you doing here?
We need to get back to Helios Station, but we can't until we take down a jamming signal somewhere on this moon.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merith. Got to be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Okay, so where the fuck am I going? Pretty sure it's way the fuck out here.
Must find air.
Okay, where the fuck? Oh, is this it? Somewhere right there, that's fucking easy. So where the fuck am I going? Where the fuck are the Oz kids? guess I'm here.
Hey!
I'm ready here, so. Son of a bitch. I'm literally in where it tells me to go. I may just be a fucking retard. Actually, I'm probably 99% sure of that, but... fucking see you. I know. I really don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Oh, whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. That's the thing. One badass rank, another one. I really don't know where the fuck I'm going. Gander and fucking run outside.
Choking. Need air.
Can I go this way? Oh, I'm losing health. Just realized that. What the fuck is that? What the fuck?
Hey!
I see this thing over here. I see a bunch of these motherfuckers fucking following me.
Air.
Oh shit. I'm guessing I just can't jump over that. Oh, Jesus, one right behind me.
That building used to be in one piece and not lava adjacent. Kill the Kraken anyway. Oh, I forgot I locked it. Whoops. Just punch off the locks with your meat hooks. That's
fuck?
Moon for hands. for me too? Not excited about being mauled again. Voila! One Ozkip. Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies. Now, to repay me for saving your life, you're gonna end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby, and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia.
Well, I kind of need a breather here.
You cleared the place out? I'm coming down. Just bring the broken Oz kit to me, and I'll repair it for you.
There we go. Whew.
Deadlift leads a band of scavengers, scavs, who used to raid the old Dahl dig site. Colonel Zarpadon imprisoned them, but they escaped when Dahl's digging cracked the moon.
Zarpadon.
Anyway, he's got the Digistruct key for my Zumi stations. Killing him will get you to Concordia and make my week. Win-win!
Oh shit, no stop. Where the fuck am I going? Did I just like fly up there? Oh, nope, apparently not. Bet. Oh, that's a pig. Oh shit, that nigga's right there! Oh! Oh Jesus Christ, that thing got close. And I'm out of ammo. Okay, so now I need to go. The fuck is this thing at? Oh, damn. Where'd you go, bitch?
bored one day and started writing children's...
Cool, I don't care about your fucking children's books.
But I lost them. Can you find them?
You could totes give me some feedback too.
Too late. No! We'll get it. We're gonna get it this time, I swear.
Yes!
What? I'm pressing it, motherfucker. I keep pressing square on it, motherfucker. Again.
Time, there was this moon. Then some military dudes came and started mining. They delved all deep and greedy and crap. Moon cracked open, people died, no one lived happily ever after. Finn,
okay.
What do you think?
Not enough plot.
I'll take it under advisement. I think there might be another one in my old camp. It got overrun by Kragans, they killed her.
Another one? Oh my god, dude, just get over that. God, I just died. Oh, I thought I died again. I was like, come on. Where the fuck are those guys at? Come on. You can make it. There you go. Oh, Jesus Christ, you can jump far.
a Kragan named Flamey, who jumped out of the crack and bit Janie. She blew off its face. Now there's no trace of the Kragan who dared such cockamamie.
Okay.
Well?
Dark, yet satisfying rhyme scheme.
Fair enough. Good feedback. Oh, that reminds me, though. Flamey's son owes me a life, and he's still out there. Track him down and get it for me, yeah?
The fuck is that shit at? Is it up there? Oh, cheese and rice, Rick. Son of Flamey, oh my god.
Goes on an adventure. Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought they must be food. So Baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and Baby Kragan killed another one. Then Baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of shit. That one must be corrupted or something, I don't know.
Bring those back while I write another one about how you killed an evil fire monster. Publishers are interested, but only if I cut out the parts where people and baby Kragans die. I was like, nah.
Should get some more ammo.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
And then we're off to kill Deadlift.
Hey!
Oh my god, what the fuck is that? It's a badass Kragan. Bet. across this. Fuck it.
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
Oh, barely made that.
Warning, incoming badass.
She's not into guys. Oh, there goes my shield and about half my health. Jesus. I probably shouldn't have done that.
Colonel Zarpadon.
Sorry.
You must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Tell that to the people you murdered on Helios.
Fine. Do what you will. Deadly. This is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get them, sir. I ain't taking orders from the chick that threw me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them!
I don't think I meant to do that. I don't know. Save and quit. There we go. I think I'm gonna head over to Call of Duty now. Get a fucking stream name. Fuck it. Balls. Dipped in. Toilet. It's good for me. I gotta take a piss. Where is my fucked up iPhone cable?
gonna take a piss. Be back. Okay. There we go. So is this thing even charging? Huh. Nope. How is it charging? Nope. Maybe it just doesn't show that it's charging. So I have it plugged in. Via something else. Well, it says it's not charging, so assuming that it's actually not charging. I don't fucking understand why it's not charging. Let me see if I can this bitch to charge. Now it's charging. I don't understand why it's not charging with that, though. Oh god, no. I did not want to open up Steam with this. Where the fuck is my mouse? You motherfuckers. Can't find my mouse. I literally lost my mouse. Dude. What the fuck? Where is my mouse? Okay, well, it was just charging a second ago. No, it's not. Might have to use a different controller while this thing charges. We can figure out how the fuck to charge it. I cannot find my fucking mouse. Oh my. This is so bad. I'm typing in everything. Fuck this. Honestly, fuck this. Where are you, mouse?
understand, but I can't find my fucking mouse. So literally Steam is just chilling right there in the middle of my fucking screen. And I can't see shit. Please work. Dude. I might just have to shut off my computer or something. I don't know. Does that thing just like not work anymore? Cause now my keyboard doesn't work either. God damn it, dude. Nothing's working. There we go. There's my mouse. Oh my god. You fucking kidding me? Aha, there we go. Now it works. Oh, god damn it, it's back. Fucking bitch. Well, it's back up to 2. Fuck it. Now that I know what to do when my fucking mouse decides to disappear. So bad we do. Scruff. I could do that.
I'm glad you volunteered.
Bullet pen kills? What the fuck does that even mean?
I was going to suggest that.
I could do that too. I could knock out 2 with 1 stone, you know what I'm saying? I mean, ha ha ha. Oh man, I fucking hate this game sometimes. I'm actually gonna stick with this thing because this thing's a fucking beast.
I call domination.
First assault rifle in the
Remember
game.
Remember your training. Make us proud.
Okay, thanks.
Closing with Anton. Good work. Prepare for the next attack.
advanced.
Oh, we won that round? Tight. That was so good. So good. So fucking good. Game battles veteran domination. Right there.
Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
Closing with Anton. Enemy has Kaiser.
We're breaking their backs. We hold Anton. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Taking B. Delta is ours.
Taking C now too. Okay, what the fuck? Where was he even at? I didn't even see him.
Fighter pilot inbound, strafing the target.
Is that ours? I hope so. Ah, I almost got him. I pressed B. I just didn't go through the fucking motion. Please hit. Oh my god. We're about to lose this objective.
B is lost. Firing primary battery. Target position confirmed. Delta is ours.
Gotcha, bud. Thanks. I didn't hear you. Oh my god, dude, who camps right there? In their own spawn, dude. Just gonna throw it. Come around that corner. Go ahead, just come around that corner. Well, it's easy. I mean, I don't like domination because of how low of a score per minute you can get. No matter how many kills you get, it's just gonna be ass. Oh, kill him. So, cool. I think that's third prestige, I'm gonna say, because it has three prongs on the fucking trident. I mean, it makes sense, I guess, to me. I'm gonna sell his ass. Well, I got a fucking winter supply drop. Let's go for hard point. Only game mode in here. That's actually, we can earn a fuck ton of scoring. I mean, besides capture the flag, but. Only part is, too, like, if I actually do go on to 25, I highly doubt that. I fucking hate this game because they're pretty fucking camps. But if I do, I don't even have the fucking V2 rocket unlocked.
Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point.
I'm just going to skirt my way out of here. There's going to be a guy to the left. He's probably going to get shot.
What? Yeah, I'm leaving.
Like I said. Thought I heard someone. No? Okay, cool. Oh, Jesus Christ, I almost got killed. That was horrible. Horrible sequence. Come on. Hurry up.
New hardpoint. Flush out the enemy. Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Hardpoint in allied hands. Enemy recon aircraft observed.
I don't trust it. God.
Seize and defend the hard point.
Okay, I guess my grenade doesn't want to get thrown. That's cool too.
Hardpoint location confirmed.
Okay. Oh, I'm about to die. Huh.
Enemy holds the hardpoint. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint is an enemy hard.
Swear to God, if I get shot from behind, just double checking. Hopefully, someone spawns over here.
Fire and move.
Yep, there we go. Means our spawn is set. Guy's about to die, most likely.
Seize and defend the
Oh my gosh.
Hardpoint locked down.
No ammo.
Hardpoint is an enemy head.
Huh.
Fighter aircraft ready. Call for a strafing run.
I wanted to change my score streaks too. Like, I'm sitting at UAV and something else. I really don't like it.
Hardpoint locked down.
Oh my god. It's like, oh, yep, you don't need to know. There's no indicator. No indicator here.
Seize and defend the hardpoint.
Thanks, teammates. God, this is a shitty game. Okay. Don't die after getting shot. Man. It's pretty shitty aim, don't get me wrong, but still. Go ahead and fucking come up right behind my fucking spawn, too. Jesus fucking Christ.
We have the lead. Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements.
Okay.
Hard point in allied hands. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Dropping Azon bomb. Hard point in allied hands. Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover. Enemy holds the hard point.
Don't even register a fucking hit marker either. God, they're all gonna come up behind me.
Hard point locked down.
Oh my god. What the fuck just happened?
Recon airborne. We have the lead. Hardpoint location confirmed. Azon bomb mission underway. Enemy holds the hardpoint.
Enemy down.
We're being outmaneuvered.
God. Almost had it.
Recon flight concluded. Hardpoint in allied hands. Enemy paratroopers surrounding us. Enemy holds the hard point. New hard point. Flush out the enemy. We have eyes in the sky.
God. Did not expect to end up in their spawn.
Firing primary battery. Target position confirmed. Getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Recon airborne. Hardpoint is in enemy hands.
What? Okay.
Follow me. We're losing the fight. Enemy recon aircraft concerned. Recon airborne. Strafing run inbound. More paratroopers? Jesus. Protect the drop zone. Hardpoint is secure. Hardpoint is in enemy hands.
Okay, that works for me.
Get to cover.
Is that a paratrooper? Jesus Christ, dude. This guy's drop shot motherfuckers like crazy.
Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Fighter pilot. Call back.
I don't know how I just survived that, but I did. Yeah, we lost. Okay, motherfucker. Mouse is dude. Fucking hate this mouse. Dude.
In the block before me, 8 people.
8 people failed. Watch out. There we go.
One more.
So those are stats. Pretty shitty in terms of KD, but
16 to 20 in between there.
465 score per minute, not bad. 139 to 25.
It's the worst passing rate in the whole school.
Means we are at 617.
Pretty sad.
Almost to 1,000. Or 300 fucking score per minute.
I mean, I can do so much, you can't take the test anymore.
USS Texas, ooh.
Hardpoint.
But yeah, I mean, there were a few people that did really good, and then there was just half that did terrible.
New hardpoint. Move out.
No.
Throwing stun grenade. Hardpoint is secure.
Oh God.
Getting hit.
Oh, that was below me.
Hardpoint is in enemy hands. Hey!
Okay, sure. We'll go with that. About to say, motherfucker.
Hardpoint is secure. Hardpoint location confirmed.
Okay.
Hardpoint is in enemy hands.
We're about to start spawning behind me and shit.
Hardpoint is secure.
God damn it, dude. I'm getting fucking wrecked this game.
Grenades first! Enemy recon aircraft observed! They're pushing on the port deck! Tossing grenades! Seize and defend the hardpoint! Enemy holds the hardpoint! Recon searching for targets.
God damn it, I was going for the knife.
Hardpoint location confirmed.
Come back around there.
Hardpoint is secure.
Huh, I survived that. God damn it. Wasn't even paying attention to him. Son of a bitch. Right there.
Hardpoint location confirmed. Hardpoint is an enemy head.
What? Oh my god, dude, I was following him fucking perfectly! How the fuck does that even happen? Okay, you know what? Fuck you. Okay, I guess. Apparently I pressed something and it fucked it up.
Enemy recon aircraft, sir! Reloading! Hardpoint is secure!
Okay.
Fighter strike incoming.
They're pushing on the starboard deck.
Just gotta wait this out.
Hardpoint in allied hands. Enemy holds the hardpoint.
Grenades first.
That was a horrible fucking grenade. Got you. Well, I can't jump up the ladder.
Enemy recon aircraft observed. Hard point in allied hands.
I just saw you, motherfucker.
New hard point. Move out.
Cover me. Fire in the hole. Push out the port deck.
Enemy paratroopers surrounding us. Fire in division artillery. Target position confirmed.
Off on that.
Recon airborne. New hard point. Move out. Firing battery one. Target position confirmed. Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Oh my god, dude. Why the fuck was you behind me already? I go here, you just spawned here. Let's just fucking throw someone behind you.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
Okay. Pretty sure that would have killed both.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
What? How the fuck could you see me when there's like a thick ass thing of smoke in my way? That's my bullshit, but okay.
Enemy bomb incoming! Get to cover! New hardpoint. Flush out the enemy. Enemy holds the hardpoint. Azon bomb. Under the wing. Seize and defend the hard point.
Need ammo. Reloading.
Hard point is secure. Hard point is in enemy hands. Intelligence airborne. Recon aloft. We have eyes in the sky.
Come on, motherfucker. Okay.
Hard point is getting overrun.
We just got obliterated.
We lost some good men today. Collect the wounded and get back to the CP.
Man, I killed it and scored for a minute, but it's not really everything else.
map we're playing on? Oh, yeah.
Hardpoint.
I'm gonna try out the bar.
Fire and move!
Grenade!
New hardpoint. Flush out the enemy.
Oh, I didn't even see him.
Over there! Need covering fire!
Infantry at the log wall. Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point is secure.
He's leaving cover. I'm
careful. We have the momentum. Group, new hardpoint. Flush out the enemy. Hardpoint is secure. Azon bomb mission underway. Counterintelligence air. Engaging enemy to hold the hardpoint. Recon airborne.
Enemy is down.
On the balcony.
Hardpoint in allied hands.
Did I just bounce off a statue? God dang it.
Defend the hard point.
Enemy spotted in the hell rack. Enemy spotted.
Okay, so that's our guy spawning over there.
Hardpoint location confirmed.
God, I shouldn't have challenged. Should not have challenged. Got him. Oh man. That was a great throw. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm complimenting myself on my fantastic throw.
Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point location confirmed.
Oh my god, where the fuck was he at? One, two, three. Did you get him? There, you got him. Oh god. Now we're spawning over here now.
Hard point in allied hay. Recon aircraft standing by.
God, I don't know where he is.
Hard point location.
Oh my god. What the fuck just happened? I don't know what just happened. I just started running in circles.
Recon searching for target. Seize and defend the hard point. Recon flight concluded. Recon aloft. Eyes in the sky.
God, I was hoping I could do that again with him. I still don't know what the fuck just happened with that guy.
Like, it just, something just went off. God.
Hardpoint's getting overrun. Need reinforcements.
I got it.
Right there. Oh.
Hardpoint location confirmed. Enemy holds the hardpoint.
God damn it.
Hard point is secure.
No, it's my teammate. Well, I'm just gonna take a gander into where these guys are spawning at. And I just died. Nice. Ooh.
New hardpoint. Flush out the enemy. Hardpoint in allied hands.
Son of a bitch. Trying to escape from me.
Azon bomb mission underway. Hardpoint is in enemy hands. Seize and defend the hardpoint.
Oh, nice. We just made him quit.
Great work. They are in full retreat.
.360, which means we're almost to a 300 score per minute. As soon as we get to a 300 score per minute, I'm done for the night. I got shit to do. But we're not there yet. Dude. Thank you.
keep pushing.
Remember, kids, don't jump when you're low on health.
Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point is in our hands. Enemy holds the hard point. Seize the hard point.
Got it.
Need reinforcements. Ah! Enemy holds the hard point. Seize the hard point. Defend it. Regroup. Recon airborne. Hard point is secure. Recon aircraft awaiting order. Enemy holds the hard point. Recon
airborne.
Oh, we're
about to get wrecked if we stay there.
Is secure. We're breaking their banks.
Oh my god, I just got smacked by a grenade. They're like, oh, here. Take one for the road.
Enemy holds the hard point. Seize the hard point. Defend it. We don't fight to prove it. Seize the hard point. Defend it. Hard point is
oh my god. Is it in here? I don't know. I don't know where it's at. No, it's up there.
New hard point. Move out. Hard point is in enemy hands. Hard point is being overrun. Need reinforcements.
Oh my god.
Hard point is secure.
I got the assist.
Hard point is being overrun. Need reinforcements. Hardpoint is being overrun. Need reinforcements. Enemy recon aircraft.
No fucking aim whatsoever.
We need reinforcements.
Fuck it, I'm gonna go this way anyways. Oh, that was horrible. It bounced right back at me. I knew he was gonna be up there. I fucking knew it. That's why I shot it up there last time.
But move out. Enemy care package observed. Deny them their reason in enemy hands.
I don't know how I didn't kill him that time.
Our point is secure.
We got a guy in there. Okay. I think it's time for the silencer to come off.
Breaking their backs.
On the balcony.
Hard point is being overrun. Need reinforcements. Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point is being overrun. Need reinforcements. Signal aircraft scrambled. Hard point locked down. Recon airborne. New hard point. Move out.
Get all up in that ass. What you doing, bud? So where these guys coming from?
Enemy holds the hard point. Artillery ready for orders. Awaiting coordinates.
Seize the hard point. Defend it.
Recon flight concluded.
Okay, he just killed
Recon
both of us. I find that extremely hard to believe.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
You dumb bitch.
Enemy holds the hard point.
Hundred points. We got it.
Point is in our hands.
Oh,
Okay, I just tried jumping where I shouldn't have tried jumping to.
Enemy
We're gonna
bomb.
Go right there.
Incendiary bombs incoming. Fritz X bomb mission.
Try to hold off on one side.
Target position in our hands.
Okay, nice.
Enemy holds the hard point. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Ooh, bet.
Boom.
Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point is secure. Hard point locked down.
Oh, I got him. Not expecting to actually kill that guy. Ooh, bet. Oh.
Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point locked down.
On the balcony.
Ooh, ooh.
Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point is secure. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Hardpoint is in our hands.
Yeah, you dumb bitch.
Enemy holds the hardpoint. Hardpoint is in enemy hands. Oh.
That's cool.
Hardpoint location confirmed.
Okay, you stay up there. Bet.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover. Recon aircraft ready for mission. Searching for targets. Hard point is being overrun. Need reinforcements. Hard point is in enemy hands.
Goddamn.
Hard point. Hard point is in enemy hands. Hard point is in enemy hands. Hard point locked down. Recon flight concluded.
Okay.
New hard point, flush out the enemy.
They're all behind me. Right through the door? Ah, gotta hit marker. Oh, bet. Not getting anybody right now. Right through that door again? Nope, went just short. Take it.
Hard point is in our hands.
Oh wow, that was a
enemy holds the hard point. In the air.
Dude, there's more.
Hard point is secure.
reinforcements.
Oh god, there's so many in there.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
We gotta get this one though.
Hardpoint is in our hands. Enemy holds the hardpoint.
I don't think we're gonna get this win. Oh shit, got him.
Hardpoint is secure.
Bet. We just gotta protect this hardpoint. Seems pretty easy, right? We gotta get this hardpoint. They're coming this way.
New hardpoint, move out.
This gun literally melts people without the suppressor on. Put the suppressor on, it takes quite a bit away from it.
Enemy holds the
hard
point.
Better go get this.
Recon aircraft ready for mission. Hardpoint is being overrun. Need reinforcements.
God. Come on. We gotta go to the next one. We gotta go to the next one.
Recon searching for targets.
They're about to win if we don't get this.
Enemy holds the hard point.
God damn it.
Move out. Enemy holds
we lost.
The hard point.
Cause I fucked up. No.
Pull back. Prepare to attack.
.560 score per minute. Oh my god. If it wasn't for that shitty one, first game of the day. Got 4 or 5 kill streaks and that's it. It's pretty ass. We're up to 291 though. Almost 292. We'll be up to like 292.3 or something next game. Map road plan? Okay. I could deal with it.
Hardpoint location confirmed. Hardpoint locked down. We're breaking their backs.
Fuck that.
Enemy
teammates need to learn how to be more aggressive.
Enemy holds the hard point.
Oh god. He did just stab me. I was like, fuck. Come on.
Recon airborne.
Ooh, they're coming this way. Got one. Almost got two. Should have had two, to be honest.
Hard point is in enemy hands.
Searching for targets. Hardpoint is in our hands. New hardpoint, flush out the enemy.
God, I was reloading.
Fighter pilot inbound, strafing the target.
And then this other guy just tearing it up.
They're pushing.
Oh my god, I got stuck on a fucking bookshelf. Oh my god, dude.
New hard point. Move out. Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point is being overrun. Need reinforcements. Enemy holds the hard point.
Oh god, I did that way too early. Horrible game so far. Man.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Hard point is in enemy hands.
Come on.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to
Ooh,
cover.
Bet.
Enemy strafing run inbound. Recon searching for targets.
God, thought I had it. Oh my god, okay, brick wall. Whatever. Well, that's what I looked at on my phone.
Flash out the enemy!
Hardpoint
locked down! Hardpoint is in enemy hands! Enemy holds the hardpoint! Enemy bomb incoming! Get to cover! Enemy mortar fire incoming! Fall back!
Oh my god, so many guys. Dude, like me and that other guy need fucking help. Like, these guys are not providing any fucking help whatsoever. Like, look at outside of us, it's fucking... Did you just get a hit marker on that?
Incoming enemy artillery! Get to cover!
Oh, great. So much fun.
Enemy holds the hard point.
What the fuck? Come on, dude.
Hard point is in enemy hands.
Copy, copy.
Hard point locked down.
Okay.
Point is in enemy hands. Hardpoint location confirmed. Hardpoint is in our hands. Incoming enemy artillery, get to cover. Enemy holds the hard point.
Okay. Well, we just got fucking absolutely obliterated this game. This is literally me and that top guy on our team. Well, since we got killed that way, it should be about a 400 score per minute, if I'm pretty sure. She puts me at a 292. I said 292.4. Okay, about 292.3 is what I said. I don't understand this. How do you have 566 games played and still... or a fucking lower than me in score? I just don't understand. Or even this guy. Jesus Christ. 754.
I don't think I'm better to die.
The fuck did you just say?
I don't see downstairs or upstairs.
Oh, fuck that. Hell no, we ain't playing some Carrington. Fuck that map.
Hardpoint.
I just found out how fucking good this weapon is without a suppressor.
Hardpoint is in enemy hands. Enemy holds the hardpoint. Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. We have fire superiority.
Damn.
Okay. through a wall.
Grenades first!
Seize and defend the hard point.
God damn it.
Hard point in allied hands.
Enemy spotted.
Regroup. Hard point location confirmed. Enemy recon air.
Oh my god, dude. What the fuck?
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
I swear to god. On. Regen. God damn
it. Flush out the enemy. Enemy holds the hard point. Enemy recon aircraft observed. And defend the hard point.
What the fuck? He got me with the fucking grease gun, dude. Are you kidding me? Well, come on, guys. Why? I hate when my fucking team quits. Oh my god, where the fuck did it even come from? It's literally 4-on-6, so. Oop, fuck you. God damn it.
Hard point is
guys, okay, there we go.
Incoming enemy
archer. Now it's 6-on-6.
Hard point is an enemy hand. Hard point in allied hands.
Get the fuck out of my way. Oh my god.
Hard point in allied hands. Hard point is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Hard point is getting overrun. Need reinforcements.
Watch the window.
Ah, fuck that.
Flush out the enemy. Hard point in allied hands.
Ah.
enemy paratroopers surrounding us. Seize and defend the hard point. Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover. Hard point is secure. Hard point is getting overrun.
Oh my god, dude, I almost turned on that kid. Thanks, teammate, for not fucking killing him. A fucking paratrooper, dude. I swear, dude, these paratroopers are better than some of the best guys in this fucking game.
Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Hardpoint in allied hands. Hardpoint is in enemy hands. Defend the hardpoint. We can't keep this up.
It's a lot closer than I expected, I ain't even gonna lie.
Care package on the way. Protect the drop.
Ha! Got you, bitch.
Recon aloft. We have eyes in the sky. Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Counterintelligence aircraft.
What? What the fuck was that? He's using a sniper and he somehow fucking just jumped and shot me after I was shooting him. Come on. At least he killed him.
Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point in allied hands.
Watch the window!
Recon aloft. We have eyes in the sky. Recon flight concluded. Enemy holds the hard point.
That was actually a pretty good throw. Oh god.
Hard point is secure.
There in the radio.
Hard point is in enemy hands. Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point in allied hands. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Hard point is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Awaiting orders. We have the lead. Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements.
Recon aircraft ready for mission.
Recon airborne.
Throwing stun grenade.
Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements.
We won. Woo, that was a good game.
Great work. They are in full retreat.
Damn. Man, this guy just went off. Back is so sore. Damn. Both of us really went fucking off. I'm literally like 928 points away. Really? I gotta be. 293. 290.
Why is that so funny?
I might be at a close to 293, but I didn't think I was actually at a 293.
We're gonna have dinner.
Swear to God, dude, this guy is heavy breathing.
Hard point.
That guy left. He left. That was too good for him.
Hardpoint location confirmed.
Tossing grenade!
Hardpoint is in enemy hands. Hardpoint's getting overrun. Need reinforcements.
God, Jesus Christ.
Enemy by the tank.
Recon aircraft observed.
Out of ammo!
Hardpoint is secure.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Enemy holds the hardpoint.
By the truck!
Regroup. Hardpoint locked down. Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Enemy.
We have fire superiority.
Nope, I figured I was dead on that one.
Enemy holds the hard point.
It's a heroic defense.
Move out! point is in enemy hands. We're being outmaneuvered.
Keep moving! Enemy in the armory!
Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements.
God damn it. What the fuck just happened? It's kind of an impulse grenade. Oh! God damn it.
Throwing grenade!
Get him.
Enemy care package observed. Stop their resupply.
Oh god.
Awaiting orders. Recon aloft. We have eyes in the sky. Hardpoint location confirmed. Hardpoint's getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Paratroopers inbound. Concluded. Coordinates confirmed. Firing on target. Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover. Hardpoint is secure. Hardpoint is in enemy hands. Hardpoint location confirmed.
God damn it.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
God damn it. I didn't think you saw me.
Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Hardpoint locked down.
Oh, I know I was running right into a grenade. Fuck it. It's a necessary sacrifice.
Enemy recon aircraft observed. Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Oh, what the fuck? That just scared the shit out of me. Thought that didn't go through.
Hardpoint locked down. Enemy mortar fire incoming. Fall back. Hardpoint is in enemy hands.
Jesus Christ.
Maneuver! Enemy paratroopers surrounding us. Hardpoint in allied hands.
Getting hit!
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
We have the lead.
New hardpoint. Move out.
Oh my God.
Hardpoint in allied hands. Hardpoint is in enemy hands. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint is getting overrun. Need reinforcements.
Enemy mortar fire incoming.
Jesus Christ.
Enemy holds the hardpoint. Recon airborne.
Come on, guys, we got this.
Seize and defend the hardpoint. Hardpoint in allied hands. Hardpoint's getting overrun.
Try to get that jump knife.
Recon flight concluded. New hardpoint. Flush out the enemy.
Keep them busy.
Defend the hardpoint.
Ooh, we won.
Great work. They are in full retreat.
It's a good one. It's a good nugget. Good game. CJ Black. Okay. Oh, okay. Did you have fun the last match? Yes. I did, because I fucking destroyed those kids. Whose fucking gamertag or fucking PSN is Marble NXTs, bro? Those are fucking disgusting, you fucking nasty ass.
Jesus. He went 51-25 too. Marlboro NXTs, Jesus Christ. We're at 294 now. 294. Like I said, once we get up to 300, should be about 5 more games, hopefully. Combat record. 0.97. What the fuck does that even mean? Oh, best stat. Okay. 39.01 score. Best score per minute. Yeah, fucking right. Map is this? London Docks.
Hard point. Secure and hold the position.
Here we go. With this gun again.
North, north,
great
north.
Fucking gun.
Two hard points. Move out. Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point locked down.
Fuck that.
They're breaking their backs.
Gotcha, bitch.
Keep on their crops, scramble.
Gun is a fucking beast without that without the suppressor. Like, I'm being 100% serious.
We group. Two hard points. Flush out the enemy. Enemy holds the hard point.
Actually, gonna go this way.
Recon flight concluded. Hard point locked down. Awaiting coordinates.
Hard
point is being overrun.
Need
reinforcements. Hard point is in enemy hands. Enemy holds the hard point. Hard point locked down.
Ooh, watch out.
Enemy holds the hard point. Blue hard point, move out. Recon airborne. Enemy holds the hard point. Recon aircraft scrambled. Hard point is in enemy hands.
This gun is a legit beast.
Hard point is in our hands. Firing for full effect. Target zone locked. Searching for targets.
God damn it.
Recon flight concluded. Hard point is in enemy hands. Hard point is secure.
Oh.
Hardpoint is being overrun. Need reinforcements. Enemy holds the hardpoint. Recon aircraft ready for mission. Recon searching for targets.
Yes, I'm ready.
Enemy holds the hardpoint. Hardpoint location confirmed. Enemy holds the hard point.
God damn it.
Hard point locked down. Recon flight concluded. Recon searching for targets. Dropping Fritz X-Bomb. Recon aircraft in the air. Recon flight concluded.
Oh, come on. I had that.
They have the warehouse.
Air baggage descending. Protect the DZ. Enemy holds the hard point. Hardpoint, flush out the enemy.
Okay.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
They're advancing down the street.
Hardpoint is secure.
Oh my god, dude, how does nobody fucking kill that guy? That was pure luck.
Recon aircraft in the air. Hardpoint location confirmed.
God damn it, dude. Stop fucking reloading.
Enemy holds the hard point.
Ooh, look at me, I'm so good.
Need reinforcements.
Fuck, dude. Come on. Stop fucking spawning me where they're at.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Yep, there I go. Dead again. Literally was like 21 and 2, and then now I'm somehow went 4 and fucking 8 and 9.
Hardpoint is being overrun. Need reinforcements. Hardpoint, move out.
Come on! What the fuck?
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. We can't keep this up.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? I keep getting killed by fucking stupid ass fucking bomb. Jesus fucking Christ. And we're losing now?
Manaborn,
I turn around, get the first shot on him with a fucking pretty good fucking sub, and then he somehow kills me. Because he's behind a fucking wall. Fucking hate this game. Would be nice if I actually had guys who went for the fucking objective. A one-shot kill. I'll take it.
Go out to two Palmer inbound. Dropping incendiary.
Searching for targets.
And smoke mission on the way. Recall the aircraft ready for mission. Firing battery one. Target recall the airborne.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me?
Recon flight concluded. To hard point, flush out the enemy.
So where you gotta clutch it out. No, 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 no. Come on. Stay alive. Just stay alive for a second. God damn it. Try to clutch it.
Fight harder next time.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. I probably would have gone like 45, 50, and like 10 if I didn't just keep dying from fucking random ass bombs like 6 straight times. Fucking spawn as soon as I get my full health, or like they could kill me with short streaks. It fucking happens. $295, just barely over $295. Gustav Cannon, you're fucking high. Although I could probably go off on some Gustav. You know what? I'm gonna take a chance. And I'm gonna go with classified. Oh! These niggas ain't want it. They ain't want it. I don't even have counter recon unlocked. It's kind of sad. London docks again. It's getting hot in here. I'm sweating like a fuck ton right now.
Hard point. Enemy care package observed. Stop there, resupply.
Enemy counter recon aircraft observed.
Enemy recon aircraft observed. New hard point. Move out.
This gun is literally a fucking beast.
Recon searching for targets.
Oh my god, I didn't even see him.
Hardpoint is in enemy hands. Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
What? Come on, dude. I was shooting the living fuck out of him. Alright, guys. That's it. I'm getting too pissed.